Everyone, Casey James in beautiful Del Mar, California here. I have a couple of things I wanted to share with you about efficiency or getting things done. And there's some great work from a guy named David Allen who's got a program called Getting Things Done. But the number one principle that he talks about is the concept of getting very, very clear about what now needs to be done. It's a power question. And that power question can absolutely take you into amazing results. And so let me ask it to you, which is this: now what needs to be done? That power question can take you from inactivity, sitting around, twiddling your thumbs, you know, kind of thinking or wishing or hoping for success in real estate, to taking immediate action. Immediate action means that you actually do something that you can do instantly. If there's an email to answer, now what needs to be done, then do it. Don't wait for it. Don't prepare for it. Just do it. Get things done. If it takes you less than a minute, two, three, then take actions. Do it. Now, on the other side of that is if you have a plan, if you've woken up in the morning and you've got a vision of what you want to get done, then follow that plan. Follow that plan to the letter. Know that you've got to get this done, this done, this done, this done, and execute like tick boxes on a checklist of success. Wake up every day asking that power question, which is what now needs to be done. Knowing what you need to get done each and every day, from everything from creating leads to calling, following up, you know, learning and studying the marketplace. There's so many things as an agent that need to be done, but you've got to prioritize them with the power question of now what needs to be done. If you're willing to ask yourself that every 15 minutes throughout the day, just get it as a practice, you will be blown away by the level of productivity that you'll enter into. So don't forget the power question, which is now what needs to be done. Wishing you all the success you're willing to work for in beautiful Del Mar, California. Take care.